Hi you guys, and welcome back. Today we're gonna be breaking down a forward roll on the bars. When we teach a forward roll, we break it down into four parts: the start position, the hand placement, the forward roll, and the finish position.
Start in a front support, use your motorcycle hands as you lean forward and look at your belly, and finish with chin to the bar.
Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for next week.